That's what I was saying. I realized that I didn't make the decision to jump, so therefore I didn't fall. Yeah. Stayed on the board. Said to myself, board?
That's what I like about longboarding, man. You can't just like catch an edge and die.
You feel like you're going to. Yeah. You'll catch an edge, sure. And that fucking the board will shoot out, and you're like, oh no! But you're still on it. The only time you really fall is when you jump off. You made exactly. You made the decision.
I just was like, fuck it. I'm gonna stay on the board. Even if you're like that, you just balance on the board, you know.
Is that a little better speed than that time?
I forgot how good that was.